there at TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com, the new MIAAB Conference champions, the Gerstell Academy Falcons. They come up to the B after winning back-to-back seat titles, and they take the championship in the B in an exciting 3-2 victory over Boys Latin School here at Whittles Field on the campus of Archbishop Spalding. I got three key guys with me. To my left, he had a big save late in regulation, Brett McLaughlin. The hero, the king of Gerstell, Braden Silcott, scores the winning goal with about a minute and a half left. And next to him, Casey Gruber had the first goal of the game for Gerstell when it was trailing 1-0. And again, Gerstell Academy comes back to win the B Conference Championship. And start with Casey. Casey, guys are down 1-0. And Cap comes over and kind of reams you guys out. I mean, he kind of took over that huddle and pretty much challenged you guys. Talk about the attitude you guys brought out there in that last 40 minutes.
Yeah, well, coming to the game, we knew it was a David Goliath situation. And, I mean, honestly, from the start, they were lackadaisical. They weren't taking it seriously, you could tell. At halftime, you know, they weren't even, you know, worried about the game. And we knew we had 40 minutes to leave it out on the field. We came out there with a new intensity after we came over. And I think it really told in the second half. You know, we had a lot more possession, a lot more chances, and you know, it worked out for the best.
Yeah. Talk about your goal. The win was that you guys had the win on your side. I mean, did you was thinking, you know, I'm going to take a shot?
Yeah. Yeah, I forget how I got the ball, but I looked up and I was like, I have no right to take that off.
Let's get crazy.
I thought it might as well. You know, every warm up, every practice, I always try to chip Brett. So never have chipped him. So I thought today's the day. And you know, honestly, that was only one part of the game. Uh-huh. It was a team effort. We did so well today. This whole season.
And Braden, you get the winning goal. Take us through that winning play.
Oh, well, it was a drop ball, and I knew Ben Higgins was, I knew he was going to win it, so I tried to get on the outside and cut in through the defenders, and I got the final goal, and it was unbelievable.
Right, just talk about the workout you guys put out there. Again, you guys were trailing.
Yeah.
It was a crazy back-and-forth game. Well, I mean, you know, Gruder gets his goal, and Boys Latin answered, you guys answered. I mean, just talk about just getting through this in the second half.
Well, we knew we had the muscle. If we wanted to win, we had to run very hard and just to work as hard as we could, and it paid off. It was great.
Right. And Brett, you had that big save late in regulation, maybe before a couple minutes left. I mean, just take us through the mindset, man. You know, that is, you know, in a game like this, you know, it's a very fine line, and you was right there on that line.
I was just thinking, if I don't save this, we're probably not going to have momentum to come back and get the goal again. And I just knew, no matter what, I had to get it. I've been practicing these a lot. That's what I've like really worked on this year. Mm-hmm. And I feel like I came out and I was ready to save it. And I did.
Let's talk about this team, man. Three straight championships. You win back-to-back C Conference titles. Then you come down to the B. I don't think a lot of people expected you guys. I think people expect you guys to be competitive, but not to be standing here as champions.
Well, it's crazy. I don't think anybody, even we, I don't think we even saw it coming. Mm-hmm. This is a crazy. I feel like this is history right here. And it's awesome to be a part of it.
Right. Brett McLaughlin, Braden Silcott, and Casey Gruber, three members of the 2013 MIAA B Conference champions, the Gerstell Academy Falcons. They won it 3-2 over Boys Latin School here at Whittles Field. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com.